Michigan is taking another step in battling the opioid crisis, adding a drug commonly used to treat nerve pain and seizures to the list of controlled substances. Gabapentin, also known as Neurontin, can have potentially harmful effects when combined with other opioids, according to the State Department of Licensing and Regulatory Affairs. A number of states have already designated it as a controlled substance. The Michigan Board of Pharmacy supported the move. Matt Yurus for CBSDetroit.com.